I'm not looking for trouble.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Manny, just let me look.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Thank you.
Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. That should be it. Yes! Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers? Oh, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit then. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for the story.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down radio free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. They didn't like to steal radio.
just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cole, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can.
Do what you can, son.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
So